Listen to the reed, how it narrates a tale of all the separations of which it complains. Ever since they cut me from the reed bed, men and women bemoaned my lament.